Coach Sean on the beat, by the way.
Look, niggas like Chef, you moving too hot. You got nothing to prove. You the king of this shit. Remember they posted with...
Almost seems like that continuing effort to just take the kickoff play out of football. And jumping the route is James Wiggins. And he scooped up that pass from Wilton Spate. And that's an interception.
Out as big time a play you're going to see a safety ever make. And James Wiggins, by the way, on Bruce Feldman's list of the top freaks in college football.
Two downs for Ohio. Rook rolling, looking, throwing. It's intercepted. Picked off by James Wiggins. Cincinnati football.
Here's their down. Hicks pump fake, then throws. It's intercepted. Intercepted by Wiggins, who's trying to bring it back. Cincinnati, James Wiggins, pick six, game winner. It's over for the Bearcats. And Cincinnati wins.
When it came down to it, it was man coverage against Prochet with Wiggins. Your safety, your sophomore safety. And there all the attributes show up, the 4-4 speed. The fact that this guy may be your most explosive athlete in the clutch. He's one-on-one with their best player, and he's only a sophomore. And this makes up for potentially maybe not playing him like they felt they should have a year ago. You see all the ability in the world from the former Miami of Florida commit.
Third pick of the year. It's a game winner for Wiggins. For Corey Chavis, the entire crew, it's...
Second down, play fake to Hassan Howe. Here's Ehlers on the king. Holton Ehlers lost the ball. Bush has the recovery. Arquan Bush. McGinnis can't bring him down. Arquan Bush.
James Wiggins, Jay.
Yeah, we got to know who you're going against. Look at Wiggins set this up. That's a perfect form tackle. He puts his helmet right on the ball. And there's certain players that, regardless, you may be physically getting.
44 seconds left here to go, 48 yards. Willis up top, hesitant, tries to make the adjustment, it's intercepted. Picked off by James Wiggins. No flags are down. From 4 to 11, 11-2 for the Bearcats as they're going to win the military.
Ball 4 of 7 passing on the drive so far. Bearcats just bring 4 to the end zone and almost hauling it in.
Hobbs in motion, downfield, and almost interception, and Cincinnati will take over on downs. James Wiggins going up high to bat that ball. White, blitz off the edge, he put it on the ground. Bearcats scooped it up, and they'll have possession at the 33-yard line, recovered by Van Fossen.
Untouched, unseen. Brady White tries to get around him. Nice job with the right hand, punching that foot.
Night football this year, maybe not the last. Ehlers to throw, wanting the sideline into traffic, and Wiggins ripped it off.
His first interception of the year to go along with a pretty impressive stat.
Tackles, a sack, forced fumble, 5 pass breakups, and this is a guy they missed last year.